Alright guys, here's something else to watch. Back in 2003 again. I'm telling you, the Matrix already knew it. They knew it was happening. Watch this. Alright, I was wondering if the encoding was going to work. Watch this. That's back in 2003.
But unlike their former masters with their delicate flesh, the machines had little to fear of the bomb's radiation and heat. Thus did 01's troops advance upwards in every direction. And one after another, mankind surrendered its territories. So the leaders of men conceived of their most desperate strategy yet, a final solution. Our confidence is high, the dark side. The destruction of the sky.
Destruction of the sky. Well, I wonder what that means. Were these guys already flying in the air? History tells us they were. I guess what they was pushing was the art earlier with the Ten Commandments in it. There's the smart bombs, I guess. Then covering our skies with chemtrails.
Thus would man try to cut the machines off from the sun, their main energy source. May there be mercy on man and machine for their sins.
Kind of reminds you of the Christ coming back on a white horse, but on a machine horse. I'm telling y'all, it's where society's going. Humans against machines. And with AI, they're going to be smarter than us. kind of reminds you of the whole Brahma, don't it? Goddess of Destroyer. That's out there, a statue out there on the LHC, the Lord Hadron Collider facility in Geneva, Switzerland.
Machines turned to an alternate and readily available power supply, the bioelectric, thermal, and kinetic energies of the human body. A newly refashioned symbiotic relationship between the two adversaries was born. The machine, drawing power from the human body, an endlessly multiplying, infinitely renewable energy source. This is the very essence of the Second Renaissance. Bless all forms of intelligence.
There's the apple, where it all started. Adam and Eve. The Garden of Eden. There's the United Nations.
I know your flesh, and a new world awaits you.
Hand over your flesh, new world awaits you. New world order. Tower of Babylon, right there. Is that what y'all want? Y'all gonna get it. Mankind will be the bringer of it. It's alright though, because I'm gonna tell y'all the story. God has the last word. He does. In the end, God has the last word. Is this what you all want society to be? Machines? That deliver other machines? I'm telling y'all, AI, that's where it's going. Just a thought.